We're at the Rack Shack Barbecue in Burnsville, Minnesota. I'm just going to show you how we prepare our ribs and why they taste so good. First, we start off with a nice St. Louis style rib, nice and square, meaty, good fat content on it, so it's good for flavor, but not too much. We're going to take this membrane off of here so that it's not tough, and then we get the rub going in on both sides. So I'm going to start by just kind of getting a hold of this membrane here with this dry towel. You can see how it just peels off. Now, a lot of places don't do this, and that's why they get a tough rip. So we're going to just peel this back, and you just see how nicely that just rolls right back off of there. You get that all peeled back, it just comes right off of there. And then we're going to Rack Shack rub. Our rub has 17 ingredients on it. We're going to liberally cover that rib. Now we're covering both sides because we peeled that membrane off. Sprinkle this rib with our, you get a nice good rib coverage or rub coverage on that rib. And we're going to do both sides of it. Nice and generous on the rib. We worked on this rub recipe for about a year before we were happy with it. Now that rib is going to go in the refrigerator. We'll wrap it up. We'll put it in the refrigerator and that'll rest for about 6 hours. It'll be ready for the smoker. And that's how we do the ribs here at Rack Shack. Okay, so here's our morning racks. We're going to put this in for lunch. Now here's the one that we rubbed last night. So this has been in the refrigerator along with all these racks for about 12 hours. And look how nicely that rub has soaked into the meat. Again, these are St. Louis cut chunks of ribs. We stripped them last night. We rubbed them. We let them rest with the rub on. And now we're going to put them in the smoker. Now when we put them in the smoker, that's going to gear up. We'll put these ribs in the smoker so that when the juices drip off of the meat, they're going to drip onto the meat that's on the rack below, so they're constantly basting one another in the smoker. That's one way that we keep them nice and moist. So now we're going to go ahead and load up that smoker.
I'm going to have Elliot pull those ribs out of the smoker now. I'm going to bring that big rack over here. We're going to cut that up. Look at how nice those ribs turned out. Good color in that. Just see that. Tip one of those up there so we can see that smoke ring. Got a nice smoke ring on there, moist and tender. Just fall off the bone right in your mouth. Pack that up into a nice basket there, a half a dozen ribs, a half rack, coleslaw, potato salad, and cornbread. You got yourself a real, real nice meal for about $20.